March, a golden alert has been issued for the former sheriff of Breckinridge County. 89-year-old Bobby Haynes has been missing since yesterday afternoon. Drew Douglas joins us with more on the search efforts. Drew?
Vicki, Bobby Haynes was last seen on his family's farm in Harned. It's been more than 30 hours now since he's been gone, leaving loved ones searching for answers.
Bobby's an amazing person. He doesn't meet a stranger. He's always got a smiling face. Just the whole family are just really good people. You wouldn't find better family.
A man who made a career helping others now needs help finding his way home. Marlisa Roberts has known Bobby Haynes and his family for the past 30 years. She says the 89-year-old has Alzheimer's and is probably confused.
They've had helicopters down there. They've been out on horseback. They've been out in cars searching.
It's believed the former Breckinridge County sheriff is wearing Western-style clothes and a U.S. Navy hat. He was last seen driving this red 1994 Chevy S10 with the license plate 636-BBB. They don't know where he's headed.
They received a possible location of Owensboro, Kentucky last night about 9 o'clock, but his sons, Danny and Barry, went there last night.
Robert says they couldn't find any trace of their father in the city 50 miles from home, so she drove around surrounding counties posting missing flyers. We followed her as she put up a bulletin at Dodge's Chicken off of Dixie Highway near Muldraw.
Bobby has been known around for a lot of places. He and his wife used to come up here and dance all the time in Vine Grove. He's known in Irvington. He's known all around the county. He's well loved.
Her hope is someone will recognize her friend so he can get home safely.
The more time that passes, the, you know, least likely it is. So that's why we're trying to hurry up and get the word out and get something done.
We're told Haynes also went missing a couple years ago, but was found by his granddaughter just 2 hours later. Robert says he's been told not to drive off the farm since then. I'm Drew Douglas, WLKY News.
Thanks, Drew. If you have any information on Bobby Haynes, you're asked to call the Breckinridge Sheriff's Office. That phone number is 270-756-6266.